What is up, everybody? So tomorrow we're going to be going to a car meet super drive in Sacramento. Going to meet up with everybody out in Stockton, then roll out, and then another crew, my buddy's friends. We're going to meet up with them. Well, they'll meet up with us on the freeway. Supposedly they're going to bring out a Supra, S15, and some couple of Evos. So that'd be cool to see. I believe the super driver, we've seen him before. He drives a S14 with a two JZ swap, and also what is that show? Hoonigan show. I think he was racing another car with his 240. So we're gonna meet up with him as well. And then I went to the dollar store, got these cheapy cleaners. So they feel and smell just like the Armor All ones, because I keep getting dirt built up there every fucking time. I don't know, it's just my dirty ass hands or what, but I'm gonna just clean the little side panels. I gotta clean the mat because I'll be taking the Lexus. I'm not taking the 240 because I don't have it registered. So I have a non-op. Let me get this. I have a non-op currently on it. And because I am not driving it, because I gotta smog it. So, and smogging is not cheap. So I gotta wait either till then, or it just gives me the excuse to take the motor out. So, and I keep hitting the off button. But yeah, so I'm gonna try to clean up what I can in here, just a little stuff. I mean, it's gonna rain like this tomorrow while we're at the meet, so it is what it is. But at least I can get some content for you guys and show the cars that do come out. I do got to be careful, because these are, driving the rain in this car is not safe, just because this is not all weather tires. I do got sport tires on here, so we'll be a little bit slippery. So I got to be just careful driving on the road. But yeah, I'm just gonna wipe down everything in here, and then I'm gonna show you guys what I'm doing with the Civic. So let me clean this up real quick, and then I'll show you guys. So it is starting to rain, and come on down. So I'm getting wet, but yeah, so we're gonna take the Lexus. Wife will have the queue for the house if she needs to do something. I do want to get the black grill on this still. I think it'll be nice, just black out everything on this, and then just get the light up emblem, so at least she can have look nice. And then how my wife's mirrors are with the blinker, I got to do that with this one, so I got to get that. So what I have right now is, pick up the bumper. So we are going to change the bulb on the fog lights. So I took out the fog lights. I gotta sand this down. I have sandpaper, the primer. I'm gonna sand all this down. Take all the old plastic dip off of the lip. Clean this up. Mask off the airline. I wish I can find one more of that, because then I would like to put it on this side. And then make my ducts to the brakes, so they can cool off the rotors once I do the spoon sport calipers.
Oh,
but... Good morning, everyone. So we are going to go get fuel, going to wipe my tire pressure, and then head over, going to pick up my cousin JR. He's going to roll with me, then we'll meet up with everybody, and we'll show who's going to meet up, who's going to make it, because it is currently sprinkling. It is going to rain. I think it was like 90% rain, so it's going to rain. So I got my raincoat actually in the back, my work jacket. Then I'll, so at least I can walk around and get some footage in the rain. And I got the, I'll show you guys at the gas station, but yeah, I gotta take these two cups down, because the bouncing is gonna make that table make all this noise. So I'll see you guys at the gas station real quick.
Step on the stage, your whole body.
So it's wet out here.
But we got the table set up. So, something like that. I got the lightings for the cups all set up. Pretty sure I'm not supposed to be driving with champagne bottles in the back seat, but I'm gonna do it. There you go. Alright. And we are at the meetup spot in Stockton at Johnny's 240. Let's do the video. Like this style. Just, you watch this one or what? What's like the good anime that's out right now?
Oh, this is the Dragon Maid. Dragon Maid.
I like these, but I feel like I don't fit it in. I love the B12 Sentras just because they look clean, low, square body, and then do an SCR swap turbo. Great sleeper. And she keeps her super clean. Got an F-Sport. Fresh Kicks car here. Yeah. Ooh, that shit, dude. My Terry is beautiful. Can't really see it's a team. I think so. This looks good. I think if you, with all the lip and all the accessory, it makes the front end look better and lowered.
Giant kidney stone in the front.
The lungs.
Yeah. They're huge.
That one's tight. That looks really good. That carbon hood is sick.
Is that a V8 underneath it? I like it.
Love big bodies.
What's up, baby?
Let's go, Supra. There you go, check out the Type R. Oh man, he's tight. He's sleeper. Shit. People walk by and see that intercooler.
I don't know if I see the hood open.
Yeah, I just see that something.
I like this. So I want to go put bags on the Lexus. I want to sit low when I park. I gotta figure out how to do the clearance with the fenders. Yeah. the start. I've never seen a Tesla done up like this yet at the start. Oh, for a second, another two. That's crazy, the whole electric car game now.
Drone.
What?
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 Little kit car.
No way.
It's like half of that. You just drove
got it in. I'll check it out. What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh, so is that that AZ
Honda? It's an AZ kit car.
No, that's just a Miata.
Oh, that's a Brett. The Subaru Brett. It's high. Dude, those are like super rare. That's pretty dope. Literally. I'm sorry, I like this color. It looks tight. You got the Medusa on the hood. Picked up an EG. I've been looking for this one. $4 for the gentleman filling over there. What a come up. Let's go look at these two more rows. It's when everyone came in first, so it'll probably be the better cars. But we'll check out the first rows. Oh, we got RX-8 seats in the. That's tight. They look good in there. I need to put your rack on the BMW.
I wouldn't
want
to drift it. I'd buy a bucket.
That's why I'm scared to drift mine. Fuck. That's expensive.
Yeah. guy put Honda badges on it too.
That's sick, bro.
Gotta get your Civic too. Window saws, but I don't know who makes it, who does it. I don't know. It's just tight. Yeah, that's beautiful. Yeah, that's what it is. Put the Bluetooth distributor. That's so tight. Swap, I want to do. See, this looks good.
Oh my god,
can you see Tucson?
What's this?
Let's see, can you see? Is that Pepo or is that Tucson?
You're good.
C1. C1. That looks so nice in there. Just the B Series valve cover to me is just amazing.
Well, I try to stay away.
I said how it got it to run to the stock box.
Yeah. So,
that's right. That's tight. And Del Sol seats. It's tight. Time tech. Oh yeah! Royce shit.
Man. He had a regular LS.
I gotta look at this Beamer. This shit's fucking crazy wet.
I still remember fucking running that yellow truck. Do you remember that?
Yellow truck?
Yeah, it's a fuck, what do they call it? He raced this fucking V8 truck. Old school V8 truck in his hatch back in the day.
baller, dude.
Might have been on Jacktone Road.
This is beautiful, bro. Get the Jolly Bee.
It's like yours.
Hell no.
Hell yeah. Yours tastes like a fucking
It tastes like fucking jet fuel.
Yours tastes like a fucking blade.
Oh sure. Eight, six. I like the coops instead. When I see clips on the road now, I'm like, dude, that's hard.
Yeah.
Super rare. That's a dope ass hood. That's just sick. Got this damn baller ass seat, sick. The cars.
Jason's GSG.
Oh shit, a ton, like, guys. Whatever happens to Aaron and Jeff when they're building one? I don't know what ever happened. Like overlanders?
They look a little bit older, so I was like, yeah.
I was actually shopping for one of these last night.
I was like, $5,000.
I like that interior, the color pattern.
Yeah.
That should suck. Oh, you got them?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, let's do that shit.
I haven't done it yet.
That's clean. Let's see, no crack dash. Oh, he got crack dash too. Oh man. It's like the first Honda I ever drove was JR's Integra, this model. That shit was hella fun. He had a super short shifter on yours. I think it was fun.
That's an honor.
What about these headlights? You don't like these, though?
No, I don't like
them. Like the newer model?
They look ugly.
I can see it, yeah. The headlights are squares. The OEM,
I mean,
does look good.
The LED light is kind of cool.
Probably looks good at night.
I don't like it. Yeah. I don't like the...
Yeah, true that. It's keep it OEM. It's hot. Mm-hmm. Sounding good. Well, you know, we gotta look at the art set. Yeah, no, they didn't. I don't think the convertibles came in turbo. But fucking, that's just hot. I still like this.
These
I like them. A lot of people hate them, but I like them. I think they got potential. I see, but this.
I had a 90 and RX, this exact thing. Fuck, this non-turbo,
is the,
though.
The, I want to build a drift missile with this body. I want to do LS swap and drift it. Oh, they made it. Oh, damn, they just got it? That's a Miata 2 or what is it? That should look sick.
Miata is the 2018.
Yeah,
that should look tight. That makes five.
You know they're making a new one, right?
No way.
2023.
Oh, you mean a turbo tutor? It's so pretty.
So we were eating. Jose got a bonus in his sandwich.
He got free stickers.
And because of that, they gave him a new one.
That's pretty awesome.
And Joe got his.
Gave us some of the
fries. And I'm waiting on my fries.
Thank you very much.
Wait for the fries. So here is my meal. Called Urban Fries at, what is this? Urban Jack's.
Urban Eats.
Jack's Urban Eats in Elk Grove. I got pickles because I want to eat pickles. But yeah. So edit the video and I hope you guys enjoy when I edit it. So peace out.